Hi everyone and welcome back to Girly Opinions. I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Today I want to share with you guys this new Ariana Grande Cloud 2.0 fragrance. It just dropped. I just received it about 15 minutes ago at my doorstep and I could not wait to come up here and share this with you guys. I was like running up here ready to share this new fragrance by Ariana Grande with you guys. So without further ado, let's go ahead and unbox this because I have not even smelled this. As soon as I heard that Ariana Grande had a new cloud, I was like, yes, I'm all for it. I'm about to, and I ordered it. So let's go ahead and read the main accords on this before we even go into this box here and see the beauty that is inside. So main accords here are amber, musky, sweet, woody, powdery, lactonic, and vanilla. And we have top notes of lavender, pear, bergamot, middle notes of whipped cream, coconut, vanilla, orchid. Base notes of ambroxan, cashmere, and woodsy notes and musk. So let's go ahead and unbox this and see what's inside. I'm so excited, guys. So this is what the box looks like. So you have her picture in the back, Ariana Grande. And then you have the Cloud 2.0 at the front. Now we're going to go ahead and open this up. Oop. This is what it looks like. It's pretty much the same thing as the first one, only that this is a white bottle with a clear top and a navy blue cloud, as you guys can see. Pretty much the exact same thing, just different color. Now let's go ahead and spray this. That's so good. Oh my gosh, that smells so delicious. I smell the whipped cream, the vanilla, the praline. I mean, all those notes. In a more intense version. It's exactly like the first one, but a more intense version. I feel like a better version of the first one. So yeah, guys, that's Ariana Grande Cloud 2.0, and I can't wait to share with you guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good day, and God bless.